Hello everybody and welcome back to Derail Valley. So last time we brought this train here from the food factory to the harbour, and now we're gonna unload this train and also manually service a locomotive for the first time. We're gonna service the DH4, and since the update I haven't done this manual service thing. So I've looked around, I tested a few locos in Sandbox and stuff, but I never tried manual service, and especially since next time, the next license we want to get is for the steamer, the 060. I'm especially looking forward to manually servicing the steamer. Good, but let's now not waste any time, get this shunting job started. We're standing at 8 inbound, Echo 8 inbound, want to go to D7 loading, and then we have two drop-offs, but we're gonna cross that bridge when we come to it, I guess. So let's have a short look at the overview of the harbor. With the E yard and the loco is pointing towards the east. So yeah, but we can go forwards into the loading and then back out, and then we have to go to G. Did I see that correctly? Let's check. We need to go to G with a cut of cars, and I think the flat cars are in front. In the front, we're gonna see. We're gonna go to G and C. Okay, but 7 loading is going to be first. Also, nighttime is fast approaching, so we're going to have some scary night shunting. I love the nights in this game. I mean, I do love horror games. Well done, horror games. And this isn't even a horror game, but the atmosphere, man, at night with the fog. Just add monsters and you got a pretty solid horror game. Here's our train, now with the new number, I guess. No, it's Freight Hall 44. I'm at the wrong track. This is our train. Correct. SU05. This is the wrong one. Let me see. 05. Awesome. So, and break off. Alright, let's start. Handbrake comes off. I guess it comes off after the engine start, if we want to be pedantic about it, which I do. Starter master on. Starter up. Comes off. Closes. All the brakes come off. Cars. These cars are at the front of the train, so our locomotives. So if you want to, we have to go to C first and then back to the G. Which is good because we can use the Y junction in the C up to turn this train around and then back to the G up. That's perfect. Ready. getting past this switch. And then we come down here to D and G. No, that's wrong. This goes to the passenger station. We need to go past the next switch. And on to... Well, I'm too tall, and now I'm too small. We need to go on this line. One loading coming from here, so 7 loading or 1 loading. Of course, 7 loading. There's only one loading track, so we need to go all the way to the right in the D yard. The brake comes off, reverse it forward. Does the job know that I hooked up the cars in a different order? That's my question. We need to recheck if 310 is really in the back of the train, otherwise we have a problem. Machine, so we don't have to walk as far, and that should put the whole train on the track for us. Good, let's recheck the car number. Please do not be 310. Okay. And that's 379, which needs to go with the other cars, right? 379. So, what do... We are on the... Let me plan. We have to get a second loco, which is here. So that's not far. But I guess that's the fastest way of doing it. Just switching around the back two cars, and also bring it closer to the switch. Bring the whole train closer to the switch. So in the end, we don't have to run that far. But man, that's a bummer. The plan was... Oh, it was so perfectly laid out in my head. And now it's all in shambles. Shambles? Jeez. Jump. Come on. stop before the switch, please. That's not good. There it is. That's the one we killed a few episodes ago. Probably not exactly the same one, but it was the one that was standing here. So hopefully we're gonna treat it better this time. Faster. Also, I gotta go to work soon, so I really have an incentive to do this job as fast as possible, because I want to get it done, of course, and also the servicing of the locos. Or at least the one loco, maybe. I don't know if we want to have both of those locos serviced. And let's turn this on. Turn this all on. Slides front, so this goes on and this goes. Yeah, it's been a minute since I've driven this one, and also, of course, turn this off. And we leave it like that because we're gonna park it again after we switch the cars. We're not gonna do manual service on this one. We're only gonna do the manuals. Oh, should I? No, that's... Should I put them both together? Ah, let's see. I don't want to decide now. I want to concentrate on the job at hand. So again, fast approach. Let's break early this time. We can't really afford another catastrophe now. This. Release the handbrake here. Put on the handbrake here. Close, close, open, cut. Please stay here. Thank you. So, handbrake on this car. Well, we're gonna use it in a second again. Don't worry. That's really good practice in hooking up cars. Hooking and unhooking, hooking up air. This opening that. Handbrake's released at 310. Just rechecking, because we do make mistakes on this channel. 310 is the solo car going to Charlie, and the rest is going to Golf. Let's apply some brakes here. Also, good practice. Put on the handbrake. Now let's get these two suckers coupled. Okay. What good is the handbrake? If it's still... Don't worry. And again. Let's get this hooked up. Tightened. Get the air connected, release the handbrake. can see a little better with the high beams. So let's leave them on for the coupling process. Slow down a bit. There it is. Hook that in, hook in the air. So it's coupled nicely. Handbrake off here. Why did I leave that running? That's only costing money. Well, I guess now I can leave it on. But all the brakes are off. We're in neutral, are we? In neutral. Let's do the work with the DE4. Let's go back to the junction. Put it on the parking drag. And then switch over to the DH4. This is released. Awesome. This is looking good. So let's not blow any traction motors. We cannot afford that. And you know what? Where is it? Where are you? Come on, show yourself. Pulled away with that and not break that. Well, it's too late now. That's gonna roll. Handbrake comes on, this brake comes off, this goes to neutral, and that should all be set. Nice, thank you. And our train is still rolling towards the sea yard. Is that correct? Yes, that is correct. 310. Goes to the sea yard. That's you. And that's this one, right? Oh man, it's too dark. But it is. That. allowed. Reverse, that's good. Fit the one car onto this. No problem. And let's use this car to break the train down. We're on. Releasing the air. Is that enough? It isn't. God, well, I hope I didn't push the end of the parked cars off the track. But even if I did, who cares? As long as my job is on the track. Speaking of my job, what's my job? We're going to G6S. Good. For that, we're going to the left here, and then backing out into G. Switch on the go. So, like this. Thank you. right? Right. And it looks like there's enough space for the four remaining cars that we have. Which is nice. No need to extra push. Or is there? Yeah, there is. Come on. That looks perfect. How does this look? Loco is on the track. Awesome. So let's set the handbrake. Pull the loco out of here. Validate the job. And go to servicing. It all went very well today, so I wanted to stay that way. So here looks like a good spot. Let's jump out. Go braking. Awesome! We did it. No mistakes were made. Let's take the money. Where are we at? 30k. But we already have the... We already have the manual service license, so we need... We need 20,000. Yes. So, let's hope the... How much for the... Oh, I did some damage on the cars, okay. Well, let's pay that now. Let's pay that now. And let's pay that now. So that's gone. And let's go to service. Did I left my... God damn you, brain. I left my lantern on the car. Please and thank you. Right, where were we? So correctly. Turntable ready. Right. About like so, maybe. Still a fine tuning here. It's looking good, it's looking promising. Nope, nope, and nope. All the wrong keys. Good. That away. Close that. Yes. If you heard that, my kitty's hungry. He's also patiently, well, not patiently, but waiting for me to finish the job. So I can do my main job, which is feeding him. Or them, I should say. It looks like I'm getting hungry too. I'm starting to confuse my buttons, my controls. So here, maybe? That's in range. Awesome. And also... let's... just continue for just a little bit. So we can refuel, no problem. Right, handbrake on, this brake comes off. Starter, fuel cutoff. This goes to neutral. Off. Alright, let's service. That's incompatible, good. The mechanical powertrain is good. The wheels are good. We didn't slip, that's good. The body is also perfectly fine. Let's get some oil in there. That's full. The sand is full. And the diesel. Okay, I have to hold it in my hand. Okay, keep the button pressed. Good. Like this. But that's full. How is that? How did I use so little? But I didn't... That's about half the cost. Well, okay, I'll take it. Awesome, let's remove this. Hello, sorry. I have to get used to keeping this in my hand. Where did I put it? Here. All full, all done. Awesome. So, my beautiful people, With all that done, what a day, man. Oh, man. With all that done, I'm happy. I hope you are happy too. If you made it this far, thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, consider subscribing to the channel and leaving a like on the video. And I'll see you all next time. Bye bye.